I'll need to find a different way. Been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD. I don't trust this place. Found. Nice.
Oh, a wanderer in this solitude.
What are you doing in here?
Metal above, mist below. We take shelter in the in-between.
You're hiding?
The raiders may make their noises, but the Empire cannot be so easily drowned out. So we'll wait here and see who's loudest.
All right. You take care of yourself.
And same to you. And you.
Nice. Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way. I guess the platform is somewhere else. Security, huh? Wonder who was trying to keep things hidden. He was right. This thing was nasty. Prospectors move out, and the beasts move in. Hard place to call home. Safer than going on foot. Stopping us, huh? Check it out, PD. Secure a shuttle. Must be something inside.
All yours, bud.
CD?
Time to go!
Some kind of electro dart? Next time, maybe run a scan before you start firing. Breathe.
Fire away. Thank you.
Yeah? Let's see. Something's up there.
I can do this. No. I have to.
Let's try again. That new gadget's pretty useful, huh? I wonder how long this has been here. Something here.
Don't let up!
That did the trick. Is with me. Ready to go? I'll check it out. Terminal will have to wait. On you, BD. Thank you. That's a lot of firepower. That's the last of them. Grummy's Dimbidi. An inspection. You have orders to let me pass.
This is an inspection. I have orders to let you pass. Apologies for detaining you, sir. I'm sure you'll find everything up to code.
Let's hope so. Minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy. Bombers. They could level the outpost with these. Launch it. Don't fall behind. Do your thing, buddy. This garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark? Okay, this is high. Long way down. We've come so far.
Whoa. Hit it. Boat, we're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
View. You'd have liked it, Shanna.
Let's stop here. Nice job.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Try to get eyes on Daggett.
Roger that.
Already tore through here. Loctite. Work. Let's keep heading up.
Let's keep moving, buddy. Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, I got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
Use this lift yet. I can't open it.
Thank you. What do you want with the observatory?
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed, and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked, so let me go.
All right.
Get out of here, Scuzzer. Your turn, you fool! It's fine! I'm fine!
Help, please.
Pathetic. Kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagon Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
And your master chose poorly.
You're blessing me! Go! heads up! You need to do better than that! And this!
Help! Stim!
That hurt!
Throwing everything he has at us, huh?
These guys are empty. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
Here's our man.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps have just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
My dead body. Only way to go is up.
Man, bro, you look at this place.
Incredible. Just incredible.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech.
You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt Enforcer.
What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this is for her. We're not too late. If Dagon gets off planet with him,
he flies out of here and we never see him again.
Well, then let's pick up the pace. Make sure that doesn't happen.
raiders.
I don't like the look of this.
We're nearly at the top.
No going back now.
Let's stop here. Ready.
I'm with you. You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right. Let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Eliminate. That's kind of you to share.
Eliminate the Jedi.
That's nothing. My turn.
Think you can jumpstart that thing, BD?
Need a stem.
Here we go. I guess we found the party. Light him up. Stay back. Ready for some fun?
on three already? I've lost count.
What do you think you're doing with that thing?
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
That's not opening. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Almost there, Cal.
close. Hope you saved some for Dagon.
I'm ready. How about you, BD?
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
Decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over. Or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalore beckons.
Got it!
Pathetic! Just die!
Eyes up!
Oh dear.
Lester's hot!
You're still chained by the past. It will be your grave. And for that, she betrayed me! You will not stop me. How pathetic.
Thank you.
problem.
Buddy!
Fight!
Let me deliver your wretched demise! You will perish!
You know nothing of the Force!
Yes!
Little help?
I could annihilate you. The galaxy would never know this.
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss, suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
Kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece.
BD?
Give you some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Then yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can't wait to hear the news.
Meet you back at the Mantis.
Quick, help!
Okay, BD. We'll find another way. Let's adjust our aim. What is it?
The fabled farfish. Its tail is one riven with greed, soaked to the bone with tragedy. There are scant few far left on account of their succulent glands. But I do not intend to harvest the poor creature for its organs.
Playing matchmaker, huh? You found another fawfish before?
No. But fishing's about leaving the world better than you find it. A ripple's only as good as the stone you cast. Every tale, lad. Aye. So we return to my time on the Grapnel. Against the protestations of my heart, I forsook the rod and line for the harpoon. For years, we trawled the outer rim, spearing every fish that happened across our path. Talented as I was, I speared more fish than the rest of the crew, put together. Fool as I was, I didn't have the wisdom to be ashamed. The dread Captain Wanyak Wet took notice. He showered me in brevets, gave me the best of catches, and scarcely a year after I left Sakavi Tar, I became his first mate. Shortly after my promotion, we were on our way to Manan to sell the carcass of a gooberfish. But, wham! Just as we dove out of hyperspace and the great ocean world streaked into view, so did she. The most glorious creature I'd ever beheld. A whale of marvelous proportion. But swimming through Manan's orbit like it was nothing but an easterly current back home. I was transfixed.
No kidding. How close did you get?
Funny you should ask. I didn't have long to set my eyes abulge before he crashed headlong into her. The grapnel bounced off her like chum off flotsam. We plummeted down to the ocean, sundering the grapnel on the sea floor, where a gang of pirate quarren were holed up. The filthy Zephyrs. We swam out of the riven hull and found ourselves surrounded by quarren. Demanded all manner of things, including our bounty of fish. So, away we swam, Captain Whit, the crew, and myself. But, blind as we were at such depth, we shortly ran into a dead end, finding ourselves surrounded by quarren. Find me again, and I'll continue the tale.
Thank you.
Let's keep moving, buddy.
Thank you. taking you down. Can you feel it? Someone take a shot! Pretty quick, huh?
Good find, BD. Drayo, old friend of Moran's. So why'd you choose to study the High Republic?
You know, I think it is the same reason that people are flocking to Pailun's saloon. Everyone is excited about the possibility of what Kobo could become. I believe that is the kind of optimism that defined the High Republic.
Maybe you're right about that.
Hey.
DD, throw me that sample again.
I saw your things in the back room.
You'll have to forgive the more tasteless ornaments. Some of it used to belong to Dreo, my old partner. He had a ghastly sense of style.
Another outlaw?
Not when I met him. He was running a perfectly legitimate port in Rhodia. Allowed me to use his docks for my shipments. No questions asked, supposedly. But we got to talking anyways.
Sounds like a nice guy.
He was the genuine article, all right. Probably why things didn't work out between us.
So you've been out of the game completely since the Empire cracked down?
More or less. Not that I didn't go down swinging. When the company went belly up, I insisted I could turn things around. But Dreo, my partner, he wanted to leave together.
So what happened?
Well, he left, all right. But in my infinite wisdom, I decided to stick it out. Try to turn the cards in my favor. I got greedy. I can't tell you how badly I wish I'd gone with him. Instead, I chose what you might call the scenic route to rock bottom. And that brings us to this rue-riddled cantina years later.
At least you got out eventually.
Will you take some advice, Cal?
Sure.
It's not just about getting out. It's about getting out before you lose everything.
Artie Moran warms my circuits.
Pity I was going for sullen and sour.
News this good? It's infectious. The Raider sent packing pylons full of fresh patronage?
Barkeep, you're a clear-minded droid. Think any of this will last?
Nothing lasts forever, Big Wheel. That goes for the good and the bad.
Then I suppose I'll hold out hope for Turgle's extradition.
That's a twisted sense of humor you got, but I like it.
A sense of humor is just like a business enterprise. It has to adapt to its environment.
Everyone holding up okay, Monk?
Well, we're just fine now. The Raiders might have put a little spook in some of our clientele when they marched in here, but we're made of sterner stuff.
Good to hear. You doing all right?
Cal, my boy, I'll tell you the same thing I told those Raiders.
What's that?
Go ahead and shoot. But know this, you'll be blasting the best bartender on Kobo. Can't talk now. Pylons needs me.
Say, Cal. Would you like to buy my guide to Kobo?
Not really.
Good, because I haven't written it yet. But if you want to know something, I have all sorts of tips for Kobo visitors.
Like what?
Give information out for free? Come on, Cal. A frog's got to make a living. I'm really busy, Cal. Maybe later.
Hey, Monk.
You look tired. Take a load off.
All right, you old bat. I'm in.
There's the bonehead I know.
Till next time, pal.
Come back later, yeah? Cal, just in time. The old grouch just made the best decision of his life.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. I'm done pounding sand. Reckon we're ready for a big score.
The big score, the one we've been waiting for, sitting right under the imps' noses. Got a tip about some derelict Imperial equipment up on the mountain. Prospectors have been too yellow to go for it. But we ain't yellow.
We sure ain't.
This time tomorrow, we'll be sitting pretty on an industrial fuel injector.
Glad to hear someone's not letting the Empire scare them away. But you need to be careful up there.
Well, we got it all figured out. Got a map and everything.
Better get our autographs now, Cal. Next time we meet, we might be above your pay grade.
See you when I see you.
Putting the kibosh on the Raiders? Look at you!
I doubt they're gone. Just a little bruised.
Still, I'm impressed. Without a leader, they're gonna lose a lot of oomph.
Yeah? There's an open spot at the top of the Raider ladder. You interested?
No, thanks. Too much heat. You're right. If I had to guess, something big and mean is gonna swallow up those Raiders.
Don't like the sound of that.
I didn't think you would. Ugh, buy something this time, will ya? You know you're gonna buy it, so just buy it.
I'll grab this one.
Really? Okay. Heads up, killer. Sork Tormos just doubled your bounty and one of the brood's top killers has come to collect. The name's Kilioso, but the guild knows him as the Closer. He's brought a small army to Jeddah looking for you.
Small army, huh? We're ready.
That's what I like to hear. Take down a heavy hitter like Kilioso and you'll be making a statement.
You ever get homesick, Tulox?
From time to time, there are quite a few things I miss.
Like what?
The many rivers, bloody trout leaping over the current, and the food that I crave.
Oh yeah?
Handmade dumplings stuffed with potato and kushnip. I miss the taste of banzon, a minty spice that enlivens every taste bud.
You should talk to Grease. Maybe he can whip something up that reminds you of home.
A wise suggestion, Sojourner.
Sojourner?
So you got the compass, yeah? Well, guess that's it. Next stop, Jeddah, and then, you know, rhymes with Manowar.
Sure you're ready to leave Pylunes behind?
I gotta admit, it's in good hands. And this ain't a one-way trip. We can still visit, right?
Just have to be careful.
Sure, sure. I was more of a risk-taker when I was younger. These days, I just want a place to call home. I'm excited to see Seer again. Those anchorites, though? Not so much. We going to Jeddah or what?
Cal, when we were fighting Dagon, those hallucinations, what were they for you?
Our friends, suffering because they followed me. And I couldn't do anything to stop it.
I saw Kata in her room, stormtroopers coming for her, breaking down the door. But you know what? That's not gonna happen.
Yeah. Thanks for being there and having my back.
No. Thank you, brother. We're closer than ever to giving the people we love real safety. Just enjoying this place while I can. May not see it for a while. Hope Cordova can fix that compass.
Par, right? You said you're from around here?
Been all over, Koba. But I knew I had to foot-slog it back to the Reach when I heard the stories. They say it's been a right barnyard since you arrived.
Word traveled that fast, huh?
If it's privacy you're worried about, mate, don't be. No one listens to old Har. But stop by if you ever want to hear the latest yarns, eh? My eyes, what they are, I couldn't hit a tree with a boulder. But I got ears like a boolum. Hey, mate.
Cast your eyes over this beauteous tank.
Glad you came around to it.
Didn't he make a fetching first impression? Have a mind to give it a third scrubbing. Cleaning the filter, you think someone tried to cram a mollusk through a sieve?
Oh, can't unhear that. Z, none of this would have been possible without you. You sure you don't want to come to Tantalor?
The thought had crossed my mind, but I shall stay here for the time being. I have grown rather fond of this cantina. Oh my, am I? Is there something wrong with my circuitry?
I don't think so, Z. It's hard to find a place that feels like home.
Even so, I'll have Monk check my logic board, just to be sure. I'm busy, young Jedi. Perhaps these might aid you.
Gonna go with this one.
A most informed choice, Cal.
How do you like Pylunes?
It is like an oasis. A dirty oasis. Tell Grease I said that and you will regret it, droid. We should go back to Jeddah soon. Sierra and Cordova are waiting.
I know it's not much, but it's home.
Hush now! This outpost is absolutely quaint. But perhaps it could use a new coat of paint.
Cal, what do you think?
Yeah, why not? I bet people would appreciate it.
I can help you hook up the wiring.
Ooh, it's a date. Let's talk later.
Let's chat later.
Just off the main drag. I'd have a car, compaction, and watch commuters rage in the skylands.
Sounds peaceful.
In its way, dear. Maybe you go there sometime.
Care to challenge someone, hollow tactician?
Contest of minds.
the battle begin! And it's off the board! An expert play by Kestis! Seems like Cal will have to review and adjust his strategy!
I foresaw this victory. This will be a true contest of minds.
He wins again.
It seems I am lacking in clear strategy.
You do not fear my strategy. You will.
On you.
engrossing sequence of play.
The better strategy wins. Always.
Nice try, Hotshot, but not today.
Thank you.
Masterfully played. Along the spoils.
Alas, Skirnastav was swimming upstream.
Leaving so soon.
Garden's looking kind of respectable.
Thanks to your cultivation, I was able to expand our garden. Ooh, a bluebell squish! How fascinating! Its flower has a most unusual scent, drawn from the moss as it blooms. I find it quite pleasant. Ooh, a cactus ball! It's sharp.
Hold that thought.
You found a jelly spire, I see. It may look flimsy, but they have a strong, fibrous core keeping them steady. Ooh, a cactus ball. Its sharpest thorns are right in the center to defend against the most persistent predator. You clearly have a talent for this, Cal.
Thanks. Breeze taught me a little. How long have you been gardening?
Since I was a child, I've always enjoyed the company of plants. In my adolescence, I joined a well-respected nursery. My work became a passion, and I soon stumbled upon an innovation.
What was it?
Hybridizing diverse genotypical specimens with novel macrocosmetic environments. A mouthful, yes. I mean that I developed a talent for growing new plants in new places.
Well, these specimens are lucky to have you here.
That's what they tell me. The plants need me.
Garden can use some of the new seeds I found. Wait. Got a dial in the shot.
Posso dimmi io, beh? Mi gli su o che topi su sopo, oh?
I bet Z can get the data off this disk. Too. Is this the home you were talking about?
Correct. Within there are some possessions. I don't suppose they will need them anymore. So feel free. Look around.
Are you sure?
I have no need for them. For your help, I insist.
Winnie is living proof that...
Friends.
Oh, yeah! Oh, you
said it.
Well, hello. Come on in. You better not tell me you're one of them.
One of who?
One of them fools hollering at me to throw a Raiders are gone party.
No. Not one of those fools.
Well, good. For starters, the Raiders are still out there causing trouble, leader or not. And worse, these prospecting fools want me to throw that party for free. Well, not on their lives. No such thing as a free lunch, let alone a free party. I don't care what the occasion is. We're in this together. You want something? You pay your share. Take a look around. Oh, I knew that one would catch your eye.
Could use this.
I love that one, too. Ooh, that's a nice one.
Gonna go with this one.
I held that one just for you.
Looks good to me.
It's a deal.
Can't go wrong with this.
Good choice. Practically had your name on it.
Thank you.
stranger in these parts. Just looking around.
Well, away with ya! Nothing for you here!
Are you so afraid? You have nothing to fear.
I have nothing to fear.
I'm an ally against the Raiders.
You're an ally! An ally against that gang! In! Quickly! You're letting the dust inside!
Are you all right?
You're an ally. An ally against the Raiders. But even allies have secrets, hmm? Much to do. Much to do.
What are you planning to do?
Busy. Busy. No, not now, stranger. Let me be. Let me be. Much on the mind.
Strange.
Ignore me. You can't stop me. I won't let you! You don't understand. He didn't understand either.
He killed his own brother.
For you later.
Got a solid beginning here. Let's build on it.